Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3. Alright, last time we did level 1, 2, and 3 of World 7. Now we're gonna do level 4 and 5, and maybe something else if they don't take too long. I hope they don't take too long. Because, where does it want me to go? Through here, maybe? Oh, it's a scrolling... You can't put scrolling and water level together. Oh noes. See? I could have avoided that, but it's like, no, you can't go back. This is gonna be dirty, filthy diarrhea. All the way across the sky. Let's try going down here. Yeah. What is it? Oh, it's the same place. Okay. Well, I have two of them. Oh, you can't go there. Go, Mario, before he releases everything. No, oh, you jerk. I thought it was gonna go this way, down the stairs, and it's like, nope. They put those stairs there just to make you think it would go that way. What the crap were they thinking with this level? There's, like, stuff everywhere and auto-scrolls. Help me, mommy. I'm just kidding. Alright. Frog suit, go! Go, go. Yeah. Yeah, I think jump a bit higher. But with Luigi, get that little flutter. Aw, man. Extreme maneuvering! Alright, I don't want that. I don't need that, man. I wish I had, like, some kind of frog projectile. I don't know what it would be, but it would be so much sweeter than... Really, now? Oh, crap. Get away from me, man. I don't want you. I don't want your friends. I hate this. This is stupid. Why would they do this? Why would they make such a thing? I can understand water level, and I can understand, you know, scrolling level, but putting them together? It's a big fat what were they thinking moment. This one makes it easy to dodge all this nonsense, so... Whoa! Jeez, man. Stuff just all over the place. Thankfully that... What is it, like, Big Bertha or something? Thankfully it doesn't, like, follow you. That would be terrible, because it follows you when you're, like, out of the water. Big though. You touch it and you die. I don't know why it keeps spitting out. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Ah. Please tell me it's the end! No! That was a sneak attack. Give me the mushroom, give me the mushroom, give me the mushroom! Be happy when this game is done. It's levels like this, man. Times like these. It's times like these, you learn to live again. Oh, it's the end! Thank you. Huh, I like how he, like, drips. Like you can see, like, water coming off his suit when he does that. It's a nice touch. Which I believe is only in this version because... GBA is 32-bit, so it can handle stuff. Even though the bits don't directly affect the graphics, it affects it in a way, but it's not a direct effect. Like, did you know the PS3 is 32-bit? Yeah, I know. Crazy, right? But, you can't have it be, like, 8-bit and handle stuff, because that doesn't work. It has to do with something else. I don't know. It's kind of confusing. Even for me. Go away. Oh! See how much he slides? Like, I saw it. I turned back immediately. Like, there is no reaction time with that crap. None. Alright. Level 5. Let's do it. Let's go this way. Please be something different. It's not. Sorry for the pause. I had to sneeze. Alright. Nothing. You can die. Goodbye. Alrighty then. Oop. Pattern's different. Really now? Ugh. Come on. Mushroom? Nothing. Alright. Do we want to go this way? No, we don't. How do I get over there, man? Do I go this way to get over there? Probably not. Oh, well, I do. Okay. This is probably a power-up. Can I go back up? Yes. Everything's working out. Or not. Nothing's working out. Alright. Slide. Slide. Cha-cha slide. I made that reference in a previous video. And I'm sure people will get mad at it for some reason. Because that's the internet. Internet gets mad at everything. For the reasons of none. Alright. Let's check out this area. Oh! Let's see if we can catch it. It probably stopped or went away or something. Oh no, it didn't. Sweet! And they made it so it didn't go away. Whoop! Okay, you can go through there. Sweet, man. I don't know if that's what they intended you to do, though, man. Stop saying man, man. You know what I'm saying, man? Oh, you son of a... Guys, oh, traps in actual Mario games. Alright. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm done with this, playing this game, I'm gonna play Sonic Riders, yeah. That's a hard game, by the way. I finally got sort of good at playing that game. Sort of. Because it's a really hard game. Finally got done hero mode, now I'm on not hero mode. So. Yeah. It's like... It's like F-Zero kind of difficulty, you know? Alright, I think we want to go this way. This is like a huge puzzle room area in which we're about to die in. I believe this is the exit. Haha, we figured it out just in time. No secret enemies, no distractions, we are done. And since the episode's less than 10 minutes, let us try one more. Just one more. Alright, Luigi can have this one. And you get another frog suit to replace the one that you lost. Luigi loses things. And that's why he has an L on his hat. because he loses things. A lot. Get it? Lot. And no, that doesn't even make sense. Whatever. Alright, another transition, which I hate. That means the only place we could possibly go is this one. When I was a kid, this place confused me so much. Because there's like pipes everywhere. So many. Oh, we're up to a fortress. What? And a bonus level, apparently. Which we have to time. Boing. Alright. Oh, what? Oh, you son of a- what? What? Alright. Ha ha ha, you little turds. Can't catch me. You're too slow, you're too slow. What happened to you? Oh, okay, you can't go. There. Huh. What? Ah, oh, you have to go in there. You jerk. I used the P-Wing and I still almost died. And I got a P-Wing. Well, that was productive. Well, I guess it was, since we opened the path. The path to wherever this goes, let's see. And go. Where am I? Of course. Absolutely nowhere. Alright. Let's take a look. And stupid dog, get off the couch. And get off me. Go away. Or you could sleep on my back. Okay. We're gonna check out this fortress here. Let's hope it's short, sweet, to the point. All that stuff. Alright. As long as we don't have those things, I think we'll be fine. Oh, great. What? Huh? It's gonna be like a switch or something, and it's gonna be like, oh, you activated everything that kills you. Maybe the game's just glitching. I don't know. Okay, nothing. Might be able to make it over there. Sweet, power up. I was expecting a power up over there, but here is fine too. You're there every what? Miyamoto. I think there's like a door that appears over there. Oh no! And I... No, I can't quit. I'm gonna die. I am going to die, but I got some extra lives. And he turns mini before he dies, because that's the only animation they made. It's the only one. Alright, this level is more of a puzzle, so I think we can handle it. Just gotta go and get a mushroom, come back, do the whole thing. And this time, because we know where to go, it's not gonna take us very long to do said things. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back through this door so we can get an extra hit point, which is only for the GBA version. So if you're playing on an NES, don't even think about it. Also, I just dropped something, so. But don't go back through the door, Luigi. You should know better than to listen to my controller. / Game Boy. Because I'm using Game Boy to control stuff. Alright, let's see. What was it? Fourth, I believe. Yep. And we go through here. And down here, apparently? I guess this is a secret area. Oh, it is! We got a Tanuki suit! That we don't need. Or maybe we do need it. Plot twist. Or something, I don't know. Alright, so that's an outpoint. That's what we gotta do. Ah, man, so close. Ah, snap. I'm gonna kick your butt. But I gotta do it fast. Alright. There we go. Not too bad. I'm gonna have to cut something out because this episode was too long. Just too long. Alright. Yes, I want to save. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Next time we're going to level 6. So I'll be seeing you guys then.